On Anna Maria Island, there's a quiet revolution that's merging history with state-of-the-art green technology.
We came to Anna Maria in 2003, where we used to vacation for a week or two from our businesses in the UK.
Anna Maria Island is a fantastic combination of a beautiful natural environment, a small community where people really still care for each other, and just a great city code where we have old Florida-style buildings, we have beautiful landscaping.
The Green Village is a collection of five commercial buildings which will be powered by solar energy and ground source heat pumps, geothermics, and it'll all be put together to drive the air conditioning, the water heaters. We're going to rain harvest all the water for irrigation and the toilet flushing. So the whole concept of the village is to be zero net energy.
So it's very cool technology, very smart technology, and we're very excited because it's not expensive technology, and it's also technology that will become cheaper and cheaper over time. What we want to do is show people now so that as it becomes very affordable, more people will adopt it. Our mission is to share all this cool technology, but also the sense that a small island community like this can be a very modern place. It's very historic, but it can also look into the future and think, how do we sustain ourselves in the long term? How do we deal with waste? How do we deal with water? How do we deal with electricity? What are the sorts of things that we all need to think about, whether it's a commercial building or a home?
The historic Green Village potentially has global implications. As leaders of industries and nations talk about alternative energy, the Thrashers are putting it to work on a small town main street on Florida's Gulf Coast.